Hello, I am Finansya Gustandiaga. I study at Christian University of Indonesia, Toraja. This video is my assignment from speaking for academic purposes by Dr. Selvi Panggua MPD, as a lecturer. Well, in my last video, a few days ago, I have explained 5 arguments about the impact of COVID-19. And now, I will talk 4 arguments with R or assertion, reason, and evidence about the impact of online games on students' life. As we know that online games are freeware programs that can be used for an unlimited time and are available for free. And there are 4 arguments about the impact of online games on students' life. Well, the first is lack of attention to the health condition of their body or staying up. The reason because playing games. This usually happens to students, especially those who are addicted to play game. They play with their friends, and if they haven't won, they won't give up and make them forget about sleeping time. So that's why they stay up. Based on the result of a study conducted in 2018, they concluded that around 14% of teenagers with junior and senior high school students in the capital city experienced internet addictions that made them stay up. And second is addicting to play more so they forget about their time to study. The reason students are addicted to play game and forget about learning time because there are several games that have diverse competitions with promising prizes. Based on the US researchers find 86% of teenagers now addicted to play games because there are many games that have a prize for the winner. And the third is the players spend more time to play games on computer or online games. The reasons because online games have increasingly levels of difficulty, so that makes them more interested to continuing the game. So there's no time to break, there's no time to eat, there's no time to do something, and so on. And based on the study in the United States conducted on 963 teenage parents age between 13 and 18 years, the result showed that 86% of them felt their children spent too much time to play online game. And the last is causing a sense of laziness for school or decrease in grades in schools. The reasons because they think playing games is more interesting and make them happy than learning. For example, SDN Banjar Padang in Magetan Regency skipped school for 4 months because playing online games. He only sleeps 5 a.m. until 4 p.m. While the afternoon until dawn, he was busy on playing game, and this resulted in decrease of achievement for him in schools. So these are 4 arguments with R or assertion, reason, and evidence about the impact of online games. That's all, and thank you.